must gleam. Whose got stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight? O'er the ramparts we watch were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Great job, William. Again, just a couple announcements before we get started. For our visiting fans, our restrooms are located in our fieldhouse lobby, which is just past the flags in the northwest corner of the stadium. Also, in the event of weather-related issues where we need to clear the field, door 43 to our fieldhouse is open. If we were to clear the field and have to seek shelter, door 43 in our fieldhouse is open during the game. The schools of the Interstate 8 Conference have an expectation of good sportsmanship. Let the players play, let the coaches coach, let the officials officiate, and we ask the spectators please cheer in a positive manner. The staff and administration of Morris Community High School hope everyone enjoys today's conference contest. senior number three, Olive McDonald, on that goalie for the Redskins. Number two, senior Ella McDonald on that goal. Carl McDonald on that goal for the Redskins. There's a hat trick. The first hat for Carl McDonald. spectators, we do have the field house open if you would like to go in out of the rain. Door 43 to our field house is open. We also have the field house lobby just past the flags in the northwest corner. Those doors are both open if you'd like to get indoors. Going to be going with the shortened intermission, be 5 minute halftime. Then we'll resume here in 5 minutes. And at this point, we'd like to ask both teams and spectators to leave the field and go into either your cars, players going to the field house due to the lightning. Again, all players and spectators need to seek shelter. Field house is open, door 43, or go to your cars. Thank you.
Thank you.